सामने में
बहुत बड़ी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी होती है whether doing the right thing, whether you're judging right, be impartial, तो कभी कभी मुझे लगता है बट आई लव इट, इट्स फन. दोनों क्वालिटीज चाहिए, स्टाइलिश होनी चाहिए और एक डिवा होनी चाहिए, बट आई थिंक इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन. आई थिंक बींग स्टाइलिश is it's a word used all the time, but I think either you have it or you don't. No matter what you do, you can try, but it's like I said, you either have it or not. आपने मुझे बहुत कंफ्यूज कर दिया अभी. आई एम वेरी नर्वस ये सब बोलने के बाद, पता क्या होगा अंदर. But jaise maine kaha, I'm looking forward to being inside over there and seeing the femina style divas and how stylish these divas are going to be. Chika ya ki kaun yahan se awal aayega.
Excited to be here at the style diva, femina style diva, not only because of the way these girls look. I think it's their mind. I think that they are talking. They've come here with you know, the freedom of expressing their mind, and that's what I'm interested to see, because they're the youth, and so it'll be fun to watch that. Yeah. जी, yes. I think that सबसे important है वो उनकी वो जो there's a spark. I know how what you would call it in Hindi. But it's a sparkle that you would see, you know, in the person's expressions. And I think that beyond looks, that is very important for every individual. And I'm looking forward to finding that way.
Ma'am, just now that there's something about expressing yourself.
Yeah.
So how do you express yourself?
I think I express myself best with my work. And because my work is my passion. And I think anybody who has a passion with something will express themselves through that. Thank you. Yeah.